Good morning. My name is Coach Dofia Pongosu. I'm an assistant coach of Flying Sports Academy. And today is the 27th of February 2017. We are here at the pre-season training session here at FHA Training Ground. And here are my teammates. And we would like to introduce the training drill session for this morning. We're doing a 20-minute warm-up. After that, we're doing the M drill session. After that, we do the half field ball possession session where we demarcate the pitch into two. And the first set we'll be doing is jogging, a low tempo jogging of 10 minutes, while the other session we'll be playing the ball possession game. Then, after 10 minutes, the swap, and that will be the program for today. And I hope you enjoy the training drill. Thank you. When you get to the football field, the first thing we do is to warm up. And we do a little 5 minutes low tempo jogging around the field. Light warm up with the ball, and it helps us to prepare our mind for the day. There's our body, our muscles for the day's training. This is a drill of two touches, control the ball, and pass. This is the M-shaped
drill. Hey, run down, yeah!
M-shaped drill. Control the ball, and the pass. And another drill that is very important is the ball possession drill, which for example like 6-2, two players have to mark six players to win the ball. So the six players must make sure they keep passing the ball around the cone, inside the cone, to make sure they keep possession of the game. So that drill is also a very important drill in the football training session. and the passenger. So every training is important. You see that your accuracy is intact, your balance is intact, and your finish is intact. So for the ball section, you have to be quick.